So the one day she gets to dress like this for church. But it's a special day in our house, but it's also a special day for church. We get all excited about Easter, look forward to Easter. But today is Palm Sunday, and that's special too. So for birthdays, how do we celebrate birthdays? What kind of things do we need? Cake. You need cake, and there's cake in Fellowship Hall for after. We have cake. Check it out. Present. This is one of Jenna's presents she hasn't got to open yet. We have presents. What else do we need?
Friends.
Friends here. We also need, what about, what do you do with these?
Candle,
what do you do with them?
Put them in the cake.
Put them in the cake, and then you light them and blow them out, right? The parents light them, and you blow them out. About balloons. Are balloons important? Yeah. So on Palm Sunday, you guys are going to get this from Sunday school. We get palms. We get to wave them. Palm Sunday celebrates when Jesus came to Jerusalem. And everybody was all excited. They had a big parade for him. And they were so excited the king was coming. They laid down their coats because there was dirt. And they didn't want him to get dirt. They laid down their coats. Welcome him. We have a beautiful red carpet, but they didn't have that. And they were so excited he was coming. Was he the king, like, he told everyone what to do, and he wore a fancy crown? No, he wasn't that kind of king. And some people didn't really like that he wasn't that kind of king. But he had something more important to do. He had to rescue us, and he had to teach us how to be good people. Right? We learn through him, through his sacrifices. So we're going to have our own little parade today. I'm going to give you guys some bells. We're going to parade down to Sunday school. But I want you to think about that we don't need Jesus to be that king that tells everybody what to do. Okay? And we can't always expect everything to go exactly the way that we want. Just like those people wanted him to be that kind of king, and he wasn't. And we can't expect Jesus, God, to fix everything for us. We have to be some of that ourselves. So we have to be our best selves, just like God would want us to be. We have to try and fix things if we don't like the way they're going. Right? Alright, so when we parade out, we're going to yell something that you guys have probably heard us say today already. We're going to yell, Hosanna. Can we practice that? Can you do it? Ready? One, two, three.
Hosanna!
Okay. So we're going to yell it the whole way up, the whole way down. I'm going to say, Hosanna, and lock the bells. Okay? Before that, we're going to pray. Okay? Thank you, God, for our new members and our children's choir. Thank you for birthdays and parades. Most of all, thank you for Jesus and the lessons that he teaches us. Please continue to stand by us when things go unexpectedly and guide us to be the best versions of ourselves. Amen. Thank you.
All right. Oh,